lose weight or avoid gaining it is not one of the harmful carbs that needs to be sacrificed, researchers say. Although pasta is made from refined grains, it's low on the glycemic index, a measure of how quickly a person's blood sugar levels rise after a food is eaten, the authors write. In BMJ Open, they analyzed data from 32 previous trials that compared eating pasta as part of a diet based on other low-glycemic foods versus eating a high-glycemic diet without pasta. The researchers found that people lost more weight on the low-glycemic diet with pasta, and that pasta itself did not cause weight gain or increases in body fat. We work in the areas of carbohydrate quality, doing randomized trials on glycemic index and plant-based diets that are higher in carbohydrates, said senior study author John Steven Piper. And we're seeing a lot of anti-carbohydrate sentiment and a real attack on carbohydrates. In particular, a lot of the staples, like rice and bread and pasta. So we wanted to test the question, does pasta have an adverse effect, said Steven Piper, a nutrition researcher at the trials. Included 2,448 participants, all overweight or obese, who were followed for 12 weeks, and in some cases up to 24 weeks. The team found that people who ate low glycemic index diets with pasta did not gain weight. Rather, they lost 0.63 kilograms more than those on the high glycemic diets without pasta. Carbohydrate, healthy diet, weight gain. Read full story, more health.